Parliament Express is this 12-week program run by Express Media and the Victorian Parliament. And it was basically just a way to upskill like young people into political journalism, specifically with a focus on like the Victorian Parliament. So in Parliament Express, we went through multiple different topics, which was incredibly useful in providing us with industry support. So for example, pitching and then reporting and interviewing. And we got to have one-on-one mentoring sessions to hone our craft. One of the main things about Parliament Express was that we got to write our own article at the end, and that was what it was all building up for. So I chose specifically MPs on TikTok and the idea of TikTok as a news source for young people and how the future of Parliament and how we can engage and whether or not TikTok is good. So I was able to interview a lot of MPs and also people who worked for MPs within the Victorian Parliament, as well as do outside research on how the social media algorithm worked. One of the benefits of this entire experience is that our work will be published on the website, which is very exciting because we can build up our portfolio, as well as also like my mum will really like that, so that's also a nice bonus. Parliament Express like demonstrated how Parliament wants to engage with young people, especially with the little things like making it free and also having online options. It means that there's different types of young people they want to attract to the program. So definitely give it a go, put your name out and get engaged with Parliament.
For more information about how easy it is to get involved, visit the website.